Welcome to Ownest News with an update now to our breaking news story, a plane crash overnight in Indonesia. Reports say that rescuers have recovered some remains and they do not expect to find any survivors. The Boeing 737 operated by Lion Air crashed into the sea this morning shortly after taking off from the capital of Jakarta. Officials say 189 people were on board, were told the aircraft was brand new and in service for just 2 months.